Howdy, everybody. Or the one person that's here so far. Hopefully more will show up soon. It's obviously appropriate that I do a painting portrait of Glen Campbell. Since he just passed away. This particular painting is going to be watercolor. I might use a little ink here and there, I don't know yet, but it's going to be primarily watercolor. And it's on hot press illustration board instead of my usual cold press, because hot press is really smooth compared to cold press and not quite as absorbent. It doesn't allow for, at least in my experience, as smooth a blend between colors, between liquid period. But what it does allow you is some nice opportunity for textures and sort of clumpy shapes, which is perfect for this portrait of the older Glen Campbell. I wanted to do that instead of the one that more people know. I don't want to interrupt this song because it's one of the best songs ever made. Anyway, we'll see if I can follow through on my goal to end up with some nice chunky shapes floating some color here and there. Possible that I won't be able to save this video because of the music. We'll see, I'll give it a shot. But you can hear it live now, at least. I can't sing as high as him, but then I shouldn't be able to. And there's that awesome guitar. And I always appreciate when you guys share. Gonna look a little bit funny for a bit with these green spots here. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear you see when another thing that hot press board is good for is for lifting out color after you've applied it. Since it sits on the top a tiny bit more, you can, with a wet brush, you can pick out color a little easier. Okay. Time for a bigger brush. You're gonna need a bigger brush. So right now I'm just wetting some of these dry pats of watercolor. Right now, a lot of the big rough shapes here that I'm doing. And then once I get all that done, I'll start on the little things that really get everything pulled together. And here's another great one. Right now it's going to be an ugly phase here. Once I start doing all the little details, it'll be more fun and look a little bit better. Time. I need to get away from worrying about the little details right now and get back to doing the big shapes.
Stopped us here. It twirled a time or two.
still you're not content with something about me. But what merry-go-round can you ride without me to take your hand? The drawing on this turned out pretty good, so I'm really hoping that I maintain a likeness all the way through this. Sorry if you can hear my crunching. I'm eating some vanilla wafers. Another reason I chose this hot press board, because I wanted to have fun doing all these various wrinkles and lines. And the paint, like I said, tends to sit up a little bit more on this board, so it's good for things like that with a lot of texture.
She looks in the mirror and stares at the wrinkles that weren't there yesterday.
Oh, there's Belinda.
Thinks of the young man that she almost married. What would he think if he saw her this way? Little girl fashion, if something comes into her mind, slowly starts dancing, remember.
Sorry, sorry for the sniffing.
Life for me. Oh, such are the dreams of the everyday.
I'm tempted to fast forward to the next disc, which is one of his newer ones. For some reason, the remake, the saccharin kind of stuff like this, doesn't do as much for me as the more poignant stuff. Okay, that's fine, Linda. You do your thing. I don't expect people to stick around necessarily for the full length of these things, because they can take a couple hours. Well, I don't know. This one, I'm estimating this one's going to take about 2 hours. Until a lot of the details are done, this ends up looking like a couple different people, and hopefully that will change and it'll look like who it's supposed to look like at the end. But I noticed when I was drawing it, even that at different points, to me it sort of looked like Anthony Hopkins, I don't know, I can't remember who else, but hopefully I can, by the end of the process, have it do, you know, have a likeness that's all important, or why do something like this. I also don't like all that orchestration stuff when it comes to him. I'd rather it just be him and his guitar. But I just tend to lean towards the more, what some people would call depressing music. Thank you. kind of decided that, things started skipping on me. God dang it.
I've tried and I have failed, Lord. I've won and I have lost. I've lived and I have loved, Lord. Sometimes at such a cost. One thing I know, the world's been good to me, a better place awaits, you'll see. Some days I'm so confused, Lord.
How about that guitar? Yeah, David, I figure I'm home, I don't have anything that I have to do, so I better get my ass in gear and paint. Use the time constructively and don't sit around and watch TV all day or something. Which I could do, because there's a good tennis tournament going on right now. Thanks for sharing, Richard. It's always very appreciated when people do that. Well, now it's starting to take shape a little bit more and looking a little bit more like who it's supposed to look like. Thanks, David. Appreciate it. And anyone that's just joined and hasn't heard what I'm doing here, this is a Glen Campbell portrait, the older Glen. Watercolor on hot press illustration board. A soda disaster. Disaster averted. See, I've been a bit timid with some of the color here. I gotta pop some of this stuff up. I could probably futz around on this type of piece forever with all the neat little details that are available.
The whole wide world to gain. Nothing.
It's almost like a movie interruption. Get the groceries. I'll be back in about 2 minutes. Take long. Christy just missed me running to get the groceries out of the car. I can't believe you missed that. Thanks, Janice. Damn it, Janice. Thank you. I should move on to some of the surrounding things, get them at least indicated, and then see if I need to tie anything else together before I move on.
You know I won't be here long.
Thanks for sharing, guys. Oh, this is one of the songs that Bill Sienkiewicz said I really liked on this one. Thank you. don't know if I'm maintaining the likeness good enough here. I might have to do some fixing.
amazing. Lately, nothing seems to be going right.
This is a really cool album where Glen Campbell covered a lot of contemporary people.
You're so, you've been waiting, it's not too long. But if you say,
it's covering Travis here. Time to the guitar.
Have it be as ocean, have it be the sky, what you got.
did a little bit of splatter I didn't want, but not much. Hey Jimmy, hope you're doing all right. By the way, if anybody is there and you want to speak or ask a question, feel free. I can talk to at least some degree. See, I can make errors without even talking to anybody, so talking to people should not affect me much. remember. This is an especially good one, I think. Yeah, that Jackson Browne tune. Talking these days. To this little figure of the young Glen. Gotta decide how I'm gonna handle this. Thank you. This is actually especially meaningful to me because my youngest daughter's getting ready to go away to college real soon. Now he even covers you too. You say you want diamonds on the ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold. But all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave,
Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, help me find my proper place. Jesus, help me find my proper place. Help me in my weakness, 'cause I'm falling out of grace. Jesus, Jesus.
Oops, looks like I accidentally gave him a little cowlick there. But you can see with this paper, you can wipe out a lot.
Oh,
close to being done with this. How many people are around here? One. One. Oh, not yet. I think I'll pause it for now. That's all the Glen that's on the old CD player. Oh, I will finish this in silence. Radio silence. Decide if I'm going to put some irregular vignettes around this, but first I think I will try and pull out the guitar strings. And to do that, I'm going to flip it around here like that. So I need a ruler and my brush, which I will wet and then try and pull out see if I want to go to the trouble of whiting out these strings or not. I mean actually using white on it. If it's not straight. probably going to be more trouble than it's worth. Probably going to be doing all these strings and then going in and adding white or something anyway. Doing this instead of just laying some white lines on as I'm trying to just make it look a little bit more organic and not so futzy. But like I say, it might not be worth this part of the process. Now, looks like I gotta plug in a phone battery here. So that'll take just a minute. Gotta be careful I don't knock anything over. I got so much junk on this table. Alright, successfully plugged in. Now, I'll get a little tape. Tape this cord so it's out of the way. Voila! Okay. Back to these guitar strings here. Getting more and more convinced that this particular method is not going to be quite worth it. Although I guess this could actually sort of be sort of like a base. Then I could add a little tiny bit of white or gold on top of it to have a few highlights. I'm almost done with this part. Sorry, I'm hitting the phone because I'm just so close. My face is so close to it right now. Oops, not quite a straight line. Hey, I'm not an artist, I can't even draw a straight line. Alright, got that part done more or less. Hey, thanks, Richard. I'm just hoping that it actually ends up looking like Mr. Campbell, for crying out loud. Most people, I think, who know him know that young Glen Campbell. So making that connection with the older one is a little bit harder. Okay. All right, I'm going to get a little bit of fresh water since I'm going to be doing some areas on this white. Okay, got my fresh water. Now to decide exactly what I want to do and where. So I'm just letting this color spread in this direction a little bit. Still don't know if I'm happy with this particular part over here. Might be fighting a little bit too much with the main image, but it's not quite done yet. Okay, so I think what I'll do with these strings is add a little bit of a, sort of an underlying shadow kind of thing under each string, and maybe that will be enough. Sometimes when I'm doing some of these more exact or exacting procedures, I sort of unconsciously stop breathing so that I don't jostle anything. much left to do with this thing. Mainly now I'm just sort of noticing little areas that can be tightened up in various ways. Okay, now I'm going to get a little white ink and add a few little highlights, fixes. I just don't want to go overboard. Careful where I rest my hand during some of this stuff here. But I am almost done. Thanks, Maynard. probably more fixes or details than really are necessary. Okay, I should stop here pretty quick. All right. Somebody please stop me before I paint again. Because if I keep looking, I will keep finding. But I think that's enough. I'm gonna sign and stop. Okay, and of course, I see something that I want to make better. Yeah, I think I'm going to stop. Okay, anyway, so there's my Glen Campbell. I will scan it and post a better picture of it relatively quickly. Thanks, everyone, for watching and for sharing and for commenting and all that stuff. Bye.